You know, when I'm trying to determine if it's a mature animal or not in a short window of time, that's normally the case. Here he comes, small window between the trees to shoot, and he's out of your life. You know, so there's got to be some quick reference points. And these are the things I look for. If very often a younger buck is much like a rabbit. Their body is one piece. Their shoulders and their hips are one round piece, you know. Whereas an animal ages 4 years old, 5 years old, there seems to be some separation between the hip and the back. Back seems to take on a shape of its own, and their shoulders. Also, the amount of body forward of the starting at the back crease of their shoulder, forward to the front of their face, how much of their body, what percentage of their total body becomes that part of their body, has a lot to do to whether it's a mature animal or not. For example, if 60% of their body is forward of their shoulder or from the back of their shoulder forward, that's got to be at least a 4 year old buck. You know, when you get between 4 years old and 6 years old, I've seen the experts go back and forth as to whether he's six or he's five or whether he's four. And the reason for that is the deer are a lot like people. We don't all age the same. Our genetics are different, and our diets are different. The way that how much time we spend eating, how much time we spend resting, you know, all that goes into it. Another key point is when those bucks start to square off as far as the shape of their body. In other words, their chest goes from being very narrow, like a doe's chest, to broadening, actually becoming broad and heavy. That's a good sign that they're 3.5 years old to 4 years old. When there's a separation, if you're above them and you look down at a buck and there's a separation between their shoulders where each shoulder is separate, in other words, it's not their back, one piece, that normally doesn't happen until they're 4 years old. When they square off where their brisket gets a little closer to their elbows and they look like more like a block, you know, that's a sign of a mature animal. There's facial characteristics as well. When their eyes start to bulge, it looks like they almost bulge away from their cylindrical face, takes on the look of an old man a little bit. You know, a lot of people say and they gray in the face and this and that. Sometimes that's true, sometimes it's not. But there is a definite shape where those eyes start to protrude out and they look a little bit drawn in, and while they maintain a big giant body at the same time, that's a good sign that's a five-year-old buck or older. Okay, I just shared with you a quick reference on how to age bucks on the hoof within a short window of time. But if you want a more detailed, better information on how to age and score bucks on the hoof, we just finished up a DVD with QDMA that goes into all the details, body characteristics, facial, everything. It's very, very detailed. For more information, go to QDMA.com.